In human embryonic development, as the fertilized zygote travels down the fallopian tube into the uterus, the process of cleavage, rapid mitotic cell division that does not result in growth, begins and is followed by blastulation, the first stage of cellular differentiation. At the onset of